Thank you. some nigger.
Travesty having me, then he told the people you can call me your majesty. Keep your battery charged, he know it won't stick, yo. And it's not his fault you kick slow. Should've let your trick hold, chick hold your sick glow. Plus nobody couldn't do nothing once he let the brick go. And you know I know, that's a bunch of snow. The beat is so butter, peep the slow cutter as he utter the calm flow. Don't talk about my mom, yo. Sometimes he rhyme quick, sometimes he rhyme slow, or vice versa. Whip up a slice of nice verse pie, hit it on the first try, villain. The worst guy, spot hot tracks like spot a pair of fat asses. Shots of the scotch from out the square shot glasses. And he won't stop till he got the masses. And show him what they know not through flows of hot molasses. Do it like the robot to head spin to boogaloo. Took a few minutes to convince the average boogaloo. It's ugly, like look at you, it's a damn shame. Just remember all caps when you spell the man name. Like a poet, like baby doll. I bet she tried to say she gave me her all. She played ball. All bets off, the villain got the dice rig. And they say he accosted the man with the sliced wig. Allegedly, the investigation is still ongoing. In this pesky nation, he got the best con flowing. The pot doubles, now they really got troubles. Madman never go like snot bubbles.
Alright, looks like we got a pop. It's not taking as long. So let's see what's up. Maybe that was like 10 minutes instead of 30 minutes or something. There we go. Alright, let's see what we can do. Healing. Normally she doesn't heal, so we'll see. It's a known good healer. It usually tells the story, but we'll see what happens. I know that ninja's good too. And Andre Kaitzeler, that he does that all the time. But we'll see what we can do. They're a favorite in this one. But we'll see. fire, yeah, that tells the story right there. Now he's gonna just roll right out there, tight. I'm not gonna follow him this time. Let's see what we're doing. I'm gonna work on this. That ninja is really good that they have. You can't get this down, so I'll switch it up. Shit, come on out. Finish it up. She's good. Fuck. I don't know how to do all that. That's how you be good. Got more though. A little bit more. Got a pill sometimes too, you know what I'm saying? Finish him, good. I get this dude, can't do buffers. Oh, get away from that. I don't think I need that one. So you gotta get that one. That's how you do it. Now I get this paladin. Get the fucking medals, dude. I can't get the medal, dude. All fucking three of you there. Figure it out. Alright, let's do it. And I'll switch it up. Now we just gotta keep the fucking lead. Don't fucking choke. That's all you gotta do now. Are you kidding me? He's gonna die right away. Back to the hood, that's good. Right here is a strong point. They can't do nothing but be on the bridge and get hurt. These people right here are strong. Still there, getting a little pressure. He can hang out here all he wants. We're good. Go upstairs. I ain't got enough time to do anything. As long as these guys don't be idiots and die. Almost there, about to get my plat back, and then kind of go from there. That was well played. Haps. It sure does, buddy. Thanks, 13. It does, Haps. I just saw that. Thanks for joining. Alright, so let's keep it moving. Hopefully, we can get that back. I can stream and play at the same damn time. It's pretty damn cool. You guys can see the haps in action. Just figure it out for yourself. Play a lot of fights. I have more experience than most people, even though they try to use that against me. It's one of the things that I do to understand all kinds of things, man. Doesn't mean that anything. People should go by weeklies, not so much overall, because overall means that I've won more than most people. Even though they may have a better top rank or whatever. And that also means I may have lost more than more people, but at the same time, I've also had more experience. So people don't think like that, though. They just want to talk shit. But you gotta love your haters.